should I do white and green?
Yep, I'm filming.
Wow, that looks cool.
Oh, that's awesome.
Ooh, it's right. An acrylic pour on ceramic tile.
Wait, did you do that? That's
yeah,
cool.
I did this one too.
Look at my phone case, I
didn't.
I think you just got it.
This one's crap.
Dude, that's got some great stuff going on. It's going to go this way. Make it go that way a little bit.
I don't like that area.
Yeah, get it to flow that way.
Which way?
Yep, you're doing good. Keep it going. And maybe make some of it go that way.
I can't see now.
Oops, I'll let you do it then.
What?
That is cool.
The gold even kind of actually kind of matches the color of the tile.
Okay, now get it to go that way. There you go.
And then, wait, I can do like a date of like a sunflower or a daisy.
Okay.
Yeah, if you like the circle, you can keep the circle. I put mine, I ran mine off all
that
the edges.
Awesome.
That's up to you guys how you want to do it.
It makes me so nervous. I feel like somebody's like going to come by and dark it and like.
I will cry. Go.